Okay, I'm gonna need the R train to switch over to the express tracks at 34th Street. Why'd you stop 1-2-3? You're all green and hit.
Rail Control Center, do you read me?
Who is this?
This is the man who's gonna give the city a run for the money.
Now, what is the price for New York City hostages this morning?
What do you think, $1 million apiece is too high?
Oh, I'm not a hostage negotiator. I'm a civil service employee.
Oh, I think you'll do just fine.
Now, what time do you got on your watch?
2:13.
59 minutes, I'm gonna start killing passengers.
You don't want innocent people dying, do you?
You tell me. Life is simple now. You just have to do what I say.
Call the mayor now.
Somebody just hijacked Pelham 123.
You don't think this was fate, you and me?
You know, I'm just a guy. I'm just a guy on the other end of the mic.
I do like you, man. You may be the last friend I ever make.
How are we gonna get the money here?
They're starting down every intersection from here to Brooklyn.
The money's on the way.
Somebody else has to die.
Those cops are going to be down that tunnel.
Got an easy shot, please advise.
Let them unload on me.
I want to make you a deal. I will trade you for all these passengers.
You don't have to do this.
They want me to take the money down to the tunnel.
You do what you have to do, but we need milk. So on your way home, I want you to bring a gallon.
I can get a half a gallon. I'll get a half a gallon.
You're just like me, Garber.
Now, do you use one of these?
You got 5 seconds.
Okay.
We didn't know how the day was going to start. I knew exactly how it was going to start.
Two.
Yeah, but do you know how it's going to end, man?
One.
Yeah.
Receiving intelligence regarding the International Bank of Business and Credit. Anyone that's ever been in a position to move against this bank has either ended up dead or disappeared.
You are accusing the world's largest bank of conspiracy and murder. But there is no evidence.
Well, General, we can offer you much more. Weapons, intelligence, enough logistical support to stage a successful coup.
But in exchange for what?
The IBBC has purchased billions of dollars worth of silkworm missiles from the People's Republic of China.
We can't allow anyone to put our agenda at risk.
They control everything.
How would you like to proceed?
Send a message.
What do they know about you that I don't?
I know that there has to be a way to bring down this bank.
You would have to go outside the system of justice. Because everyone is involved. Everyone.
You ready for this?
They'll get to you. If they can't get to you, they'll get your family.
We can't just walk away from you.
Walk away, so why not have to?
The authority to arrest me?
Who said anything about arresting you? For the dark and those who defend.
No.
You're about to get your wish. Face the leader of the pack.
She is the last of her kind. A half-blood with one purpose.
It's not your war. Go home. I can take care of myself.
To seek out a demon and end what no one else can.
All my life, I've been a soldier of fortune. I did what I had to do to get the job done. And get my team out alive. Usually with the business end of a weapon. This mission shouldn't have been any different. But it turns out, some problems can't be solved with a bullet.
Research station 36 hours ago. All attempts to reestablish communication since then have failed.
Quake did knock out this comm system.
Can we call the chopper back?
And the storm. How about the uplink?
Nothing is to be heard from this station.
What the hell happened here? Wesley thought he could contain it. It's down here for a reason.
Get down here, study his basement. It's not from space.
What am I looking at?
Front line of the biggest battle mankind has ever fought.
This could be a chance to change things forever.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.